Well, I personally think that it's an outrage. We've made a perfectly legal request for extradition of Mr. Snowden, and the Russians ought to cooperate with us fully and immediately. It's devastating. It is extremely serious, and it should be very clear to all Americans that this is no whistleblower. This is an individual who has done tremendous damage to our country.